wondering, why is she dead still? Well, her father meant to kill her when the experiment happened, but it didn't. Instead, Henry killed her accidentally. Oh, by the way, there's an in-action my voice. I am not doing a voice reveal. That's all.